My personal efforts are related to something called universal acceptance, which is enabling the use of non-Latin scripts, you know, non-ASCII, in URLs, email addresses, top-level domains, you know, IDNs. Research shows that people who are able to access the internet in their own language have a superior, more productive time of it, are better able to understand security threats, and are better able to take advantage of the internet in their own local economy.